that your comic in this morning's paper is really offensive. That's not funny, Peter.
Ah, you're just not getting it, Lois. See, his wife washed dishes for him. Yeah, those boos don't hurt so much because you spent 2 minutes of the last segment applauding a red velvet cake.
And if that's not bad enough, this morning's cartoon is even worse. Let's put that up.